Welcome back, my dear children. Today, we are going to learn interrogative adjectives and possessive adjectives. Let's read the sentences. First one, what manner of man is he? Which way shall we go? Whose book is this? Children, here, what, which, and whose, when they are used with the nouns to ask questions, they are called interrogative adjectives. I repeat, what, which, and whose, when they are used with the nouns to ask questions, are called interrogative adjectives. Examples, whose pen will they bring to you? Which book will they give you? Which notebook will they show you? Here, whose and which are used with the nouns to ask questions. So they are interrogative adjectives. Let's learn more about interrogative adjectives. Interrogative adjectives will help to find answers to the questions people ask. Interrogative adjectives are often used along with nouns to ask questions, such as were, who, how, why, and which. Such words are words that determine the sentence completely in terms of questioning. Okay, children, now let's learn about possessive adjectives. The possessive adjectives are my, your, his, her, its, our, their, and whose. A possessive adjective sits before a noun or a pronoun to show who or what owns it. I repeat, a possessive adjective sits before a noun or a pronoun and it shows the ownership. Okay. For example, I'm looking after her dog. Here, dog is a noun and her is a possessive adjective. Here, the word her describing the noun dog and telling us whose dog. It gives the answer to the question whose. Whose dog? Her dog. So, her is a possessive adjective. Now, look at the second example. That is your house. Here, house is the noun and your is a possessive adjective. Here, you are describing the noun house and telling us whose house. Whose house? Your house. Now, read this example. This is her book. Here, which is the possessive adjective, children? Yes, her. And which is the noun? Book. Whose book is this? Her. So, here, her is a possessive adjective. Okay. Okay, children, this is the time to say goodbye. Thank you and have a nice day.